It was 77 hours before the five bears appeared again. In that amount of time, photographers in a 1,500-mile radius had descended upon Grand Teton National Park. Because of COVID's grip on the world, photographers from outside the country had trouble coming to the Tetons. Nevertheless, there was no shortage of bear enthusiasts, and park management was temporarily overwhelmed. It has been quite a ride so far. Thanks for watching.